So hello guys, welcome back to my channel, and in this video I am going to cover a very important topic. Like, you recently bought a gaming laptop or a laptop and you downloaded few of the games and you were not able to get the desired performance or the performance you were expecting. So this is basically because of few settings that you need to change in order to gain the maximum performance from your laptop. So without wasting any of your time, let's get into the video. So now I will start with some basic settings and slowly we will be moving on to the advanced settings. So the first thing that you need to do is you need to go over to your search tab, and over there you have to search for services. And in the services tag, in the top, you will see an option called background intelligent transfer service. You have to right click on your mouse, go to properties, over there click on stop, then startup type, keep it as disabled and apply it. And the second thing you have to find for system main, SYS main or superfish. So in my case I have system main. If you have superfish, there is no such issue. Click on sysmain, go to properties, and in the startup type keep it at disabled, and thus if it is running then stop it and keep it at disabled. And the next thing that you need to do is, like, if you are having a Acer Nitro 5, then you must be having killer analysis service, killer dynamic bandwidth, killer network service, killer Wi-Fi optimization service. You need to disable all these four options. Go to properties, if it is running just stop it, disable it, and that's it. Like if you have clear Wi-Fi optimization, just do the same for this. Disable all these four options of killer services. So the next thing is, you have to disable your background apps. Like, there are a lot of things that keep running on your background, so you need to go to your Windows settings. Over there search for background apps. You'll find an option called background apps. Go over there, and it might be turned on by default. You have to click just turn it off. So the next thing is notification settings. Search for notifications. It must be turned on. Get notification from apps and other senders. It must be turned on by default, but you need to turn it off. Then go to focus assist. From there it might be at priority only or alarms only. You have to turn focus assist off as well. So now moving on to the next setting, there is a Xbox setting, Xbox overlay, that keep running on your background when you play games. You have to search for Xbox and you will find an option like this, Xbox game bar. It might be turned on from earlier, but you need to turn it off. And again, there must be an option called game mode. Go to the game mode and make sure that game mode is turned on. So now we will move to there is another setting. These are the very simple settings. Later in the video we will move on to advanced settings. You need to go to your tax manager. From there you will find an option called startup. Go to startup and disable everything that you do not need. Like, there is an option called program. I do not need it, so I have disabled it. Disable killer control panel, but make sure that you do not disable Windows file, like such as Realtek SD audio and other Windows file, and you can disable the rest of the files. So now the next thing is, you need to keep your memory free most of the time. So go to your any browser and over there search for memreduct. I will give the link in the description. Search for memreduct. Go to the first option and just scroll down until you find an download section. Over there click on download memreduct 3. Any version setup. So it will start downloading. So now what you need to do is, you need to run the setup. You need to click on next, you need to click on I agree. It's just the simple installation process. Click on next, it will ask you to run. Click on finish. By default it might be at another language, so you need to change language. So go over there, the second option over here, you will find a language option. From here select English. So now go to settings, go to files, go to settings, click on you need to check these two options, load on system startup and start minimized. So now as you can see that, let me open my task manager. So as you can see that currently my 51% of memory is being used, but as soon as I click on clean memory, you can see that it has dropped to 25%. I am recording in background, that's why it's showing 25%, otherwise it will get below 20% also. So it will always keep running on in your background, so make sure that you clean it time to time. So there is so the next setting is, you need to go to your this PC, then you have to right click on your mouse, go to properties, then go to advanced system settings, and in the advanced system properties you will find another option called as advanced. Go to performance, click on settings. It might be at late Windows, just choose what's best for my PC. So you have to click on adjust for best performance, then you need to apply it, and you need to come to advanced, and in the processor scheduling you need to adjust for best performance of programs. So this is the one more important setting that you need to change. So now we will start with the advanced settings. So guys, now we have a very important setting, like it is the most important setting of this entire video. So what you need to do is, I'll provide the link in the description for a folder, just you need to go over there and download it, and you have to extract files. You have to open it with WinRAR and extract the files. So now you have to go to the folder that you have extracted, open new folder. So at first you need to go to programs, and in the programs you need to go to MSI mode tool version 2, click on it and run this admin. And over here you have to find your graphic card. So in my case I have Nvidia GeForce GTX 6050. You have to click on MSI option, and from there now you have to go to interrupted priority, and from there you have to keep that priority to high. Make sure that you have changed off Nvidia graphic card only, we have not messed up any other things. Then you have to click on apply, the settings will get applied, then you can close it. Now you have to go back, and in the second, now you will find an option called optimizer, or a folder called optimizer. You have to open that optimizer, it will also run as admin. So here you have to copy the things that I have disabled, I have enabled, like you have to block the Skype ads, you have to disable Windows Defender, you have to disable Windows Superfetch, you have to untick these two options, and you have to disable these two options as well, these two are of no use. You have to disable a smart screen, and now you have to come to Windows 10. Over here you have to disable automatic updates, you have to disable startup menu ads, you have to disable my people, you have to disable Cortana, you have to disable Xbox Game Live, and you have to disable game bar. You have to click on apply and restart. It will ask you to restart, just restart your PC. I will not be restarting it right now. So now you have to come back, and there you will find an option called, you have to go to script folder, and over there you will find an KK cleaner. You have to click on it, and you have to run this as admin. So it will start cleaning up the files. It might take some time, be patient. So as you can see that I have successfully cleared my cache. So now you have to go over here, you have to disable your hibernation, click on it, run, sorry, I clicked on a wrong option. You have to disable hibernation, run this as admin, click on yes, it has been disabled successfully, press enter, go back, and here you will find a quick optimization command, just click on it, click on run as admin, click on yes. It will say press any key to continue. Make sure that you run everything as run as admin. So if you are having any laptop other than Acer Nitro 5, then you have to go copy this command and go to your command prompt, and you have to type this and press enter, and in the power settings you have to keep your performance to unlimited performance. So now one more thing that you need to be careful about, you have to go to malware bytes. You have to install malware bytes from here, and you need to open malware bytes, and you have to run the scanner. You need to scan your computer properly, like if you are having any malware or any other stuff that is slowing down your computer. So as you can see that malware bytes have detected 3 malwares or virus in my computer. So what I will do is I will just simply quarantine it, and it will ask me to restart my computer. You can restart your computer to complete the removable process. So one more thing that is very important is that after you have done this, cleared virus from your Windows, you need to remove malware bytes as well, because it will keep running on your background and it will use most of your RAM, and you will get very low FPS during games. So now you have to go to your control panel, and from there you have to uninstall malware bytes. So you need to search for it. I have it over here. I will click on uninstall and just simply uninstall it, because there is no use of antivirus until and unless you don't know how to tackle viruses and malwares. So it will start uninstalling. So I will not waste your time. I will directly move on to the next process. So after you have completed the uninstall, you need to go to that. So if you are having a very low end PC, like the laptop that cannot run even low end games, so you need to go to new folder again, and over there you will find an option called rig optimization. You need to run each of them with as admin, and it will fix most of your lagging problems. So now the next thing that you need to do is you need to go to your Nvidia control panel, and in Nvidia control panel you have to come over to manage 3D settings. And over there you have to scroll down until and unless you find an option called power management mode. You have to click on prefer maximum performance, and you have to click on apply. So now the next setting that you need to do is you need to go to your Nvidia GeForce Experience. It must be in your laptop. If you are not having it, you can download it from Google. And over there now you need to go to your settings. And over there, in-game overlay must be turned on. It must be turned on by default. But what you need to do is you need to disable it, because it keeps running on your background for the entire time you play games. And again, now you have to come over to the game section, and you have to make sure that the battery boost option is disabled. And one more thing that is very important, that you need to update all your drivers. So you have to come to drivers section, and you have to make sure that your GeForce game ready driver is up to date. If it is not, here you will find an option called express installation. You can install it. So the next setting that you need to do is you have to update all your system hardware drivers. To do this, you need to have an app software called Driver Booster 8. So I have the pro version. I have already made a video on how you can get the pro version of Driver Booster 8. So I will leave the link in the description. I will add a card. You can go and check it from there. Now you have to click on start, and as you can see that my all drivers are up to date. So I do not need to update anything. So if you are having anything that is not up to date, then just simply update it. And one more thing that you need to have is Smart Game Booster 4. I will leave this link in the description. You can go and check it up from here. So before playing any of the game, you need to select Super Boost Level 1, and you have to click on Boost. So what this will basically do is that it will overclock your graphic by 50 megahertz. 50 and 62 megahertz, that is not much. Don't worry guys, this will not harm your PC in any way. And while you are playing game, you have to keep boost your CPU using graphic card using game booster. And after you have stopped playing game, then you have to just simply restore it. And one more thing that you need to be confirm about, your fans must be running at the maximum speed. You need to go to NitroSense. From there you can modify the fans speed. Now you have to click on go to AC high performance. Make sure that you have connected your charger while gaming. Without charger, gaming is not possible at all. Make sure that you have enabled cool boost and you have to click on max. So now as you can see that I think there is a bug. My GPU and CPU have started to run at the maximum speed. And also you have to click high performance while gaming. Or while you are doing a normal task, you can just click on power saver mode and you can do your normal task. But while gaming, you need to go to select high performance and fan speed at max. And also you need to boost your GPU by 50 megahertz. And you need to clean up your memory, then you can simply run your game. And one more setting that you need to do is you have to search for graphics settings over here, and you will be directed to a graphics setting. You have to turn on hardware accelerated GPU scheduling, and from here you have to browse your games. Like suppose if I want to optimize Battlefield 5, I will select Battlefield 5, I will add Battlefield 5 to the list, and from here I will click on options and I will click on high performance and I will save it. So that's it for today guys. So this is the most important settings that you need to do if you want to gain highest performance. And one more thing, one of my subscriber asked me how do I record gameplays. So I record my gameplays mostly using Xbox game. I do not use Xbox game recorder anymore. I use Nvidia overlay. So if you are into recording games, you have to enable this. If you are not recording game, then this is of no use. You can skip the video right now. You have to come over to Nvidia game overlay. Make sure that you do not use any other recording software, because this is a purely optimized recording software. You have to click on settings and you have to go to hub layout. In hub layout you have to click on performance, and if you want to just see FPS, you can click on FPS, but I prefer advanced. So you have to click on advanced option, and then you have to go to settings again, and you have to come over to recording, and you can manage the path where you want to record, and you have to manage the game mode. Just make sure that game enhance is turned off, and highlights you can turn it off, and you have to come to video capture. In video capture, make sure that you have selected medium quality or high quality, and you have to select resolution, in-game resolution, and you have to select frame rate 60 frame rates. This is how you can record your gameplay. So like how you can record the gameplay actually. So just turn on, start playing any game, and on your keyboard press Alt plus Z. This option will appear. You have to click on record. It will start recording the gameplay. So at the end of the video, I would like to say you few things that are important as well. You must always keep your laptop on a plain surface, either on a table or something plain, but not on the bed. You should never use your laptop on by keeping it on beds because of the ventilators. It will start getting heat very soon. And also you should keep the area near your laptops clean. Like you can see that I have the vents over here, the area over here is clean. I have the vents over here, the area over here is clean. I have the vents at backside, the vents area is clean. So you make sure that the area near your laptop is clean and it has easy passes for air. And never keep your laptop in dust, like the place where you have a lot of dust, because if dust get inside your fan, then you need to open your laptop and clean it. So it's a really annoying thing. So try to keep your laptop very clean. So these are the only things that you need to be careful about. Thanks guys for watching my video, and if you like the video, please hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon to never miss any update from our channel.